Organic farming is the only way that this planet will be sustainable.
If we have to feed 9 billion, 10 billion people, and we need a genetic revolution to do that, I see no harm in using a genetic revolution.
These are mutants where a foreign piece of DNA has been inserted into the chromosome to disrupt a specific gene.
Food to me represents life, and what I have put here, I want people to see life. I want people to see beauty. I grow my own food, and I think that's a way to take back the food system.